Final instructions from Yuji Shimada. It is quarterfinal number one of the ONE Championship World Lightweight Grand Prix. Who will advance to the first semi-final and take on either Eddie Alvarez or Timofey Nastukin in front of a sellout crowd inside the Mall of Asia Arena. Two world champions. Tynanes in the black, the King of the Cage champion. Honorio Banario in the red, the former ONE Featherweight World Champion. Jab from Banario. Look for the Wushu stylings on Banario and also the heavy hands.
Banario's got to stay light on his feet. Keep circling, keep that lateral movement going.
On the counter from Tynanes.
Tynanes connects on that hook. I like how he went down, grabbed the legs, and as he was coming back up, he threw that hook.
Start here from both of these combatants. So much on the line. Clinches up for the first time. Tynanes tries to throw a knee on the inside. Look for a front headlock. Couldn't quite execute it. They tango back against the wire. Gut munching knee there from Tynanes. Beautiful elbow from Honorio Banario.
Nice stop there from Honorio Banario. He was able to defend that first takedown. Tynanes has an exceptional blast double. He just charges right through into the takedown. See, that time he kind of went for a knee tap takedown where he attacks the upper body with the top hand and then he comes down to the knee for the other hand and it kind of creates a little bit of off balancing. But good job by Banario to defend that takedown.
Tynanes' arms are looking huge and he's back like a Christmas tree.
Yeah, he's built like a superhero. That's for darn certain.
Jab from the rock, Banario. Takedown there from Tynanosaurus Rex inside the guard of the former ONE champion.
This is where Tynanes excels. Watch him work the body, work the head. He's gonna deliver that ground and pound. He's gonna try to look to set up a submission. I know he's been getting a lot of good work out there on the islands, you know, at Island BJJ, but you know, his specialty, his bread and butter comes down to the ground and pound.
Two-time state wrestling champion in Hawaii. Lowen Tynanes, top position against Honorio Banario. Good pop-up elbow there. Then the left hand to the side of the face from Tynanes. Some ground and pound from the man from the Hawaiian Islands.
That body head, look how he does it so well. It's like watching a boxer do work on their feet. He goes to the body, he goes to the head, slips in the elbows, and just takes, he tries to take your soul on the ground.
Banario puts him back inside of full guard. Was in half guard position and landing some heavy ground and pound. Tynanes, 2:20 remaining, first round of three. Elbow from Tynanes again, right on top of Banario. Banario's got to find a way out of this situation. Dragon,
I see him trying to put those feet on the hips, especially when Tynanes tries to advance his position. He takes a little bit of space there. You can see him almost try to stand up as he went into half guard, and that's when Banario could put the feet on the hips and push away. He's got to try to explode at these shots because Tynanes is not going to give him a lot of opportunities.
Tynanes just mugging Banario on the ground at the moment. There's another elbow to the orbital. Banario's going to give his neck. Not yet. Tynanes dominance here from the Hawaiian. Now goes side control. Cuts the hip in Tynanes.
I mean, this is what we saw Tynanes do to Koji Ando. He did this to Rasul Yakiyaev. He did it, you know, he's done it to so many opponents. He did this, you know, to Edward Folayan back in 2012. He just gets on top of you and just wears you out.
Side control position for Tynanes. He's got that right arm pinned. A crucifix on Honorio Banario, and the head's wide open. The punishment here of the left elbow from Lowen Tynanes. Boom, down to the eyebrow again. Bang, down to the ear. Banario in trouble. Here comes the Tynanosaurus Rex. Banging away to a helpless Banario. These crushing elbows.
Back to it. Look how he has the arm pinned with his legs. First it was the right leg, then it was the left leg, and Bernario's trying like mad bananas to keep those arms nice and tight to it. He doesn't end up in the other crucifix. He's had 30 seconds.
At Lowen Tynanes, his crowd trying to rally on Bernario. He's gonna give his back. Great Grand Prix, the Tynanosaurus Rex roars his way through this tournament.
Eddie Alvarez and Timofey Nasdukin are paying very close attention because this gentleman is the one you meet next in the Lightweight World Grand Prix. Look at this, gets the hips in and just starts raining down those lunch boxes of left hands just over and over and over until Yuji Shimada was forced to jump in and save the day.
I know that Eddie Alvarez is watching. He's been live tweeting from the USA. This one brought to you by City of Dreams. More power to your play. The sportsmanship, the Bushido code between two world champion martial artists. Let's go to Tom Lau, make it all official.
To present the medal for this match, we have Senior Vice President and Chief Operating Officer from City of Dreams, Kevin Benning. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 46 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Lowen Tynanes!
Lowen Tynanes takes the winner's medal. Closed up that right eye of Honorio Banario. That grounded pound was monstrous. The medal goes back to Hawaii. And Lowen Tynanes advances the first man through to the semi-finals in the One World Lightweight Grand Prix.